Richland 2 Schools and Centers celebrated Veterans Day to honor the sacrifices of the men and women in uniform. Here are some of the highlights of the day's events.
We don't serve a president or a nation. We serve the principle of our Constitution, and that principle is liberty. But that idea, as phenomenal and perfect as it is, comes at a cost.